I thought at first, you know, it was a tough loss for us. We fought back. The inside to Parker was very exciting for Kindlehan. Gets three runs in the bottom of the eighth. You know, we had some momentum. Unfortunately, it came right back with the triple and a wild pitch, and they're back in the game. The ninth inning, we kind of came up short. Gagne had to come up and bunt. They made a nice play, a double play, to take us out of that inning. But I thought Oswald threw the ball well. Got to the fifth inning, made a couple mistakes. You know, give up two home runs that inning. But you know, overall, I think at times we were too aggressive on the bases, made some mistakes. Guys missing signs and trying to do too much.